I'm Pranav from the Build Committee, and this is Mercury Minute. Let's go see what the other committees are doing. We're with Ananya from the Design Committee. What are you doing, Ananya?
So this past week, we've been renaming parts of our chassis, so it's more organized when we start designing the final robot. And in addition to that, our mentor, Mr. Lucas, actually CNC'd some parts for a prototype, which he'll be bringing in today.
Thank you. Let's go to the next committee. We're with Sonia from marketing. Tell us what you've been up to.
So this week we're just continuing to work on our executive summaries, our final draft for the Woody Flowers essay. We worked a little bit more on our impact essay, and then specifically today, me and Ms. Sizer worked on the graphic for like our networking theme for this year.
Sounds good. On to the next committee. We're with Krisha from Spirit. Tell us, Krisha, what's Spirit been up to?
So we started making plushies. And we finished our button designs, and we are starting making our buttons too. We finished our display case. We still need some minor details in them. So our theme was crescendo this year. That's why we made like a band with G and the Gregories. Oh, G and the Mercury. And we have Mr. Gregory over here. For our background, we had like the song, the notes from the songs from the competition. That's it.
Yeah. Looks really creative. Thank you. Thank you. On to the next committee. We're with Lakshita from Strategy. What have you been up to?
So we have been working on training presentations, discussing art and paths with programming, dinner trivia, and pit scouting wireframes.
Sounds good. On to the next committee. We're with Meg from programming. Tell us, Meg, what has programming been doing?
So we've been working on the code to get the distance to the speaker, and we're figuring out the logic to get the angle to the speaker. So as Nikhil moves the robot closer to the speaker, as you can see, the speaker distance goes down, which is in meters, and which is good for us to know for auto shooting.
That sounds so cool. Thank you. We're with Trent from Build. Tell me, Trent, what have you been up to?
Thank you for asking. We've been working on the tread for the swerve module with this sleek finish that we 3D printed, designed, and CADded, and we're hoping to add this to our frame later today. Or yep. This week too.
That's good. You kill me, man.